technology is changing really, really fast, so we've just got to get on top of it, understand what we're installing, what we represent, and get knowledgeable.
It's great to see new products that I know about that are going to be released, and finding new products just walking through the halls.
Great to be here at our Integrated Systems Europe show in beautiful Amsterdam. It's wonderful to have seen so many of our members here from Sydney, Melbourne, Johannesburg, London, Rome, New York City. They're here to drive their business and profitability. There's so much to learn, so much to see, and I'm proud of what we're doing here at CEDIA.
The best thing about ISE 2017 has been the people that I got to meet here, all the CEDIA members. The trainings that I got to take with CEDIA were also extremely enlightening. They were quite informative, and I hope to be able to come back every year.
I've just come out of Rich Green's Future Technologies, which was amazing. It really is great to see how fast the technology is moving and what's going to happen in the next couple of years.
So ISE Expo this year is the biggest expo I ever been to, and the best part would be the CEDIA education. I attend a few courses. In my opinion, education is key to success in our industry.
Education at ISE has been amazing. Right now we are 100% up from this time last year. As an example, just yesterday morning we had a class with 24 people registered. By the time it was done, there were 44 people who had taken the class. We are thrilled and expect growth in education for many years to come.
My biggest takeaway from the show is the training, which was a great opportunity to meet installers from other countries in Europe and to really look at how we're running our businesses.
I am Zohir.
I am Sherry.
I am Ankur Bhatt.
I'm James Chen.
I'm Seymour.
I am Helen. I am CEDIA.